And away we go then. So, good start then from grid 1, Tory Mumford, 161F then. And RC there in grid 2. So, CW18. So, we have Tory Mumford then in the top corner. And RC gets the back end out. And Lucy Conway back there in fifth place at the moment. Down the back straight they go, and Corey Mumford had the best grid in the air, grid 1. Down the top straight he goes, and 161F stretches his legs a little bit then. From Nick there in CW18 again, these boys from Ireland travel miles to take them away for them.
Very, very grateful, Ireland. So, 161F, CW18, CW9, CW9, CW25, SC125. Vinnie Pascal in H450 and C49A213 bringing up the rear as we speak. Down the back straight now, he's got a healthy lead, hasn't he? 161F then from CW18, tucked there nicely in second place. He'll know this, Nick's the season's racing out. He'll know the second place is great for him. Him and WWE, they have some great battles over in Ireland. We get to hear about it all the time, which is great for us. So they're tucked there in second and third, just waiting for the mistake there. And Nick has just stepped out quite wide there, and at the inside goes the WWE car, Darcy, then he just lifts up, but Nick's muffled, it goes around the outside of him, but we are checking flat time. 161F's going to take it, let's go see it.